Hello, welcome to Iceland.
In the summer of 2012, I traveled to Iceland with my friend and ex-college roommate, Brandon Roesler. Brandon and I sat next to each other in a freshman English class, became roommates the following semester, and stayed close friends throughout our college education. More than a decade after our first meeting, Brandon called me up and said he was ready to join me on a bike tour in Iceland. During our first couple days in the country, we met a French bicycle traveler named Khalid, who joined us for part of the tour.
Had a great day of riding. We rode about 40 kilometers. The wind has been on our back the entire time, and we're going to wait for our French friend and find a campsite and call it a day.
Here we are in southern Iceland. We're on the 209, which is where we're gonna go inland and leave the ring road. It's also where we're gonna leave our French friend Khalid, who's been traveling with us since day two here in Iceland.
I'd like to say that cycling in Iceland with Brandon was a totally positive experience, but the truth is, it was a fairly challenging time. Brandon hurt his knee during the first day on the bike, my face swelled up on several occasions, and it was cold, windy, and miserable for a great deal of the ride. But we pressed on. We spent 25 days cycling around the country, and I was impressed by Brandon's abilities. He was strong, despite the obstacles we encountered, and he was constantly making me laugh. Looking back on the experience now, I'm not sure if Brandon enjoyed his time in Iceland. I know that for me at least, it was kind of miserable at times, and that we got on each other's nerves. But I think that when I look back on the experience now, the cold and wind and pain has disappeared from my memory, and all that remains is a bike ride with a friend in a beautiful, isolated, and stunning land.